Good to see you again, partner. So, what are you aiming for today? Good. Ain't no trace of rust on that as far as I can see. Well, it doesn't hurt to stock up on ammo. You never know. Bet that piece could use a personal touch now that you've had it for some time. How about you get some new sights for this, huh? Dangerous. You'll be very pleased with this. Smart addition. Essential, I reckon. Yours now. The sheriff's got an app for himself at one point. You'll see a few people in town with that, too. It does seem strange to me that they'd need so many guards of Cornwall, kerosene, and tar. Must be something else going on there. Fine rifle. stock up on some more ammo or something? You keep treating that like your own child, all right? Good on you. I do quite a lot of blacksmith work in here, too. No. Don't mind the clutter. Jacob Worth is a friend of mine. I admire him, but he's just about the worst poker player in all of Valentine.
Must be new to town. I have an assortment of hunting bait and tools, if you haven't noticed. Worms and crickets by the front door, and don't miss the scent blocker by the back window. Everything in that is available for purchase.
That is not a normal sight to see during the snow. At least I'm not cold anymore. Well. I think there's a cheater in the server. Hey, are you like a guy that cheats in this game? Hold on, I'm trying to figure out. Now, hold on, I got this. Hold on, I can do this. Hold on. I got this. Ready?
Good choice. Good choice.
Ready? Ow! What? Ow! Hold on, trust me. Just let me. Just hold on. Shut up.
Out of that pretty fast.
What the? Hey, whoever's. What is happening? Hey, you stop that. Hey, you stop that right now.
Taking a shine to that, huh?
Somebody got diarrhea of the mouth.
What is that? Why do you sound like an actual... I'm being murdered by a freaking iguana. Wait, why did I say iguana? What?
That's mighty popular these days.
I just saw a man fly. Why is there cougars everywhere?
I don't know.
Wait, my money's all gone.
Go pretty fast.
Stop that. Stop that. Stop that. Ow. That was very mean.
Yes, Merry Christmas, Happy Christmas.
I don't know why I would do that to me. That's very not nice of you.
I'm very not nice.
You also sound like you're 84.
That's fine. I'm fine with that.
She's not even a quarter of that.
If you're looking, I just blew up. Let me know. What is happening
it's
in this game?
It's the best blowjob you're gonna get this year.
I'm 14. I don't care about that. I care about getting to Chris's break.
Oh, that's why you're annoying. I got you.
Yes. What is happening?
Jesus. Jesus is what's happening.
Yeah, it sounds about right. Idiot.
As long as I can remember. Jesus is what's happening.
I don't actually think that is what's happening.
Jesus is what's happening. I'm trying to get the fuck up out of here, bro.
That wasn't nice.
That owns the stables got into a hell of a fuss with his old lady. Reminder, we is a cash-only business. No credit.
Uh-oh.
If you need to pick something else up, I'm here.
What in the... Hellfire!
Something slip your mind? Something slip your mind? Oh. What else you need?
Hey, who's got the trader wagon here? I'll give you a couple Sapa Cougars to throw in there. You'll have to peel the skins off of them, but those skins are worth good money. Whoops, silly me, I put him down alive. I forgot. I'm getting tired.
Welcome back.
See you later.
Over here.
You are in luck. There's a caravan of goods moving from Valentine to Rhodes, and the fools running it will pay more for its protection than it could ever be worth. Come along now. I will make the introductions.
see how the world's changed when you're traveling. Being out here is great, till I run into people. Come on now, giddy up! Yeah, bro.